Hey, Stella, what's all this monkey doing, son?
Oh, Stan, I'm taking Blanche out to Gala Twars for supper, then to a show since it's your poker night.
Huh? Ha-ha-ha about my supper, huh? I'm not going to the Gala Twars for supper.
I put you a plate on ice.
Huh? Why isn't that just dandy?
I thought I'd keep Blanche out till the party breaks up, because I don't know how well she'll take it. And, thought we'd go to one of those places in the quarter, so, you better give me some money.
Mm-hmm. Yeah? Where is she, huh?
Well, she's soaking in the hot sauce to calm her nerves. She's terribly upset.
Over what, huh?
Well, she's been through such an ordeal.
Yeah?
Stan, when I spell Reeve.
Well, you mean the place in the country?
Yeah.
How?
Well, it had to be sacrificed or something. Now, when she comes out of the bathroom, be sure to say something nice about her appearance. And don't mention the baby. I haven't had a chance to say anything yet. I've been waiting for her to get into a quieter condition.
So?
And try to understand her, Stanley. Be nice to her. You see, I tried to glass things over in my letter. She wasn't expecting us to be in some place so small.
Yeah, so?
And be sure to say something nice about what she's wearing. Tell her she's looking wonderful. It's important with Blanche. Her little weakness.
Oh, listen, I get that idea, right? But I just go back to the part where you said the place in the country was lost.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, how about that, huh? How about you give me a few more details on that subject?
Well, it's best not to talk about it until Blanche is calmed down.
Yeah? So that's the deal, huh? Sister Blanche cannot be in our business details right now?
You saw how she was last night.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I saw how she was. Oh, let's have a gander at the bill of sale.
Well, I ain't seen it.
Well, she didn't show you no papers, no deed of sale, no nothing, huh?
Since it wasn't sold.
Hey, what the hell was it then, huh? Give away to charity?
Shh, she'll hear you.
I don't care if she hears me. Let's see the papers.
I haven't seen any papers. She didn't show me any papers. I don't care about papers.
Hey, do you know something called the Napoleonic Code?
No, Stanley, I do not know what the Napoleonic Code is, and even if I did, I do not see what it matters right now.
All right. Let me enlighten you with a point or two regarding the Napoleonic Code, right?
Yes.
Yeah, in the state of Louisiana, we got something called the Napoleonic Code, according to which what belongs to the wife belongs to the husband, and vice versa. If, for instance, if I had a piece of property, or you had a piece
My
of...
My head is swimming.
Yeah? All right. Hey, I'll wait. If your sister gets done soaking in the hot tub, and I'll inquire her if she's acquainted with the Napoleonic Code. Because to me, it looks like you've been swindled, baby. And if you get swindled under the Napoleonic Code, I get swindled too. And I don't like being swindled.
There is plenty of time to ask her questions later, but if you do now, she'll go to pieces again. I do not understand what happened to Belle Reeve, but you have no idea how ridiculous you are being. You suggest that my sister or I or anyone of our family could have perpetrated a swindle on anybody else.
Yeah? Hey, where's the money if the place was sold, huh?
Not sold. Lost.
Yeah?
Lost.
Open your eyes to this stuff away, Stella. You think she got this out of a teacher's pet?
Oh, hush.
Yeah? This furs and feathers she come here to preen herself in? Solid gold dress, I believe? Huh? Fox fur. Look at this. Half a mile long. Huh? Wear your gold dress and fox pieces, tell her.
These are inexpensive summer furs that Blanche had a long time.
Yeah? I got an acquaintance who deals in this sort of merchandise. I'll have him over here to appraise this stuff. And I'm telling you, there are more than thousands of dollars invested in this stuff.
Don't be such an idiot, baby.
Yeah? Hey, what do we have here, huh? There's a chest of a pirate.
Hey.
Huh? Like pearls, huh? Rogues of them. Where's a sister of yours, a deep sea diver?
Stop it, Stanley.
Solid gold bracelets, too.
Huh?
Wear your gold bracelets and pearls, huh?
Be still, Stanley.
Oh, look at this. Huh? Diamond. Crown for an empress.
Rhinestone tiara, chihuahua costume ball.
What is a rhinestone?
Next out of glass.
Yeah? I have an acquaintance who works in the jewelry store. I'll have him over here to appraise this stuff. And look at here. Hey, Stella. This is our plantation, or whatever was left out of it.
You have no idea how stupid and horrid you'll be. Now put that trunk away before she comes out of the bathroom.
Yeah? It looks to me like the Kowalskis and the Dubois got very different notions. Yeah,
indeed it does, thank heavens. Now I'm going outside and you better come with me while Blanche is getting dressed.
Yeah? Since when do you give me orders?
You're gonna stand here and insult her?
Mm. Yeah, damn tooting. I'm gonna stand here.
Okay. Keep going.